Opportunities continue to abound in the forward ranks where the Anaheim Ducks are concerned as they get set to play their penultimate preseason game, their final home preseason game against the Los Angeles Kings tonight from Honda Center. Patterson gives it back to Montour. He returns the favor as the Ducks changing a forward line while in the offensive zone. A rebound for Henrique. He scores! Silverberg put it on net. Campbell couldn't handle it cleanly.
And Jack Campbell bumps into his own defenseman and can't get across to protect that short side.
Gibbons does recover it. Lundestrom lost his helmet. Schuster, right point. That's a high wrister go off the glove of Campbell, and it goes in.
I think it goes off the back of Jack Campbell. He just whiffs on a wrist shot from the blue line.
Raquel gets to his pass and a little too hot to handle for Getzlaff on the slot. Now it's a foot race. Watson gets to it, scores! Austin Watson, the 20-year-old, turns on the Jets and puts the Kings on the board.
Got a quick little move by Austin Wagner, and it is in the back of the net. Pick his weaker side. Scouting would play a big role of that.
Here's Comtois, and he scores! Nice little move by Gibbons at the line to corral that puck.
Little pass into the middle. Comtois, just 19 years of age, and he goes five hole.
Pass across by Anderson. Dolan deflected. He's trying to find a Matteo, and here's Fanuc with a laser beam, and it's a power play goal for the Kings.
Well, this was a roof shot by Dion Fanuc, and I'm telling you, he hammered it.
Stays in the barn. Sherwood drops down to play, but can't get it through big Curtis McDermott. Ledoux again dusts it off, whips it wide. Rebound right there, and the Kings have tied the game. The lively bounce off the boards to the former Duck, Emerson Enum. And it's 3-3. There is an invitee. He's here without a contract, I should say, and he's trying to make the team. The odds for that aren't very good, but Ricard Raquel, a spinorama as he came from behind the net.
Well, this is a goal that Jack Campbell's got to stop.
Great puck recovery by Henrique. He's been wonderful at that tonight. And he feeds Fowler, looking for a tip in front. It came off the end boards, and I think Campbell kicked it in his own net.
Goes to the backhand. Fantenberg can't lift his stick. Yeah, he gets the heel of the stick and off the right leg pad.
With an awful lot on it.
You know, I often said the reason why the Detroit Red Wings were so good. Oh, boy, good stop. Oh, my, it's in.
Yeah, Tanner Pearson battles one across the line. It looked like Miller had stopped the initial play, but as Pearson's knocked to his knees, he answers back. Oh, McDermott took a little bit of a run at Lundestrom. He got his head up in time, now finds Pedersen. Pedersen into the slot, score!
Carlisle wants the fourth man on the attack. He got it there, and a real nice pass, and what a night this has been for Max Comtois.
After two periods of play, Campbell gave up six goals on 19 shots. And the Ducks go right to the slot, and Henrique has his second of the night. Welcome to the game, Mr. Pedersen.
Boy, it was just coughed up as he was skating behind the net. The Kings defense give it away.
For Sam Steele, final seconds of the power play. Handcuffed Lindholm a little bit with that pass right out of the box. Off to the races is Luff, and his shot blockered aside by Miller. Pearson knocks it down up the boards, gets it back, and they come to their feet at Honda Center. They always appreciate a win against the Kings.
Well, big night for some of the young players in the Ducks lineup. And it's certainly going to give general manager Bob Murray and Randy Carlisle lots to think about, because, boy, they look good tonight.